Authorities have discovered liquefaction in parts of Davao del Sur after conducting mapping activities following the recent magnitude 6.9 earthquake there. Let's get details. We have ABS-CBN correspondent Ernel Tocmo, who now joins us on the line. Ernel, what more can you tell us?
Rain bivouac experts discovered two long liquefaction areas that stretches few blocks in Padada town proper in Davao del Sur. Bivouac supervising research specialist Jeff Perez said the soil in the areas between quake-generated cracks even subsided up to 40 centimeters, causing the structures to sustain major damage. He said that Padada and neighboring towns in Davao del Sur are liquefaction-prone areas because of its location, which are just near bodies of water. Sand boils, or water that bursts from the ground like a fountain, were also spotted in the town proper, which are normal when there are earthquakes near a river or ocean. Meanwhile, PVOX also advised residents of Mindanao that they should not be complacent and continue to be prepared after four strong earthquakes from October caused major damage in Davao del Sur and Cotabato provinces. Dr. Jeff Perez said that the Tangbulan Fault stretches 62 kilometers from Davao del Sur to Davao Occidental to generate powerful earthquakes up to 7.2 magnitude. He said that the aftershocks could die down or decrease each day, but they do not remove the possibility that there could be strong earthquakes again. The agency said residents should strengthen their preparedness and ensure structural integrity in the rebuilding or retrofitting of new and existing houses and buildings. Padada Municipal Engineer George Cloud said they will strictly monitor local structures. He advised residents that before they build a house or a building, it is recommended that a soil exploration will be conducted, not be stingy with construction materials, and hire an independent or private engineer. And that's the latest here in Davao del Sur. Ernel Tocmo, ABS-CBN News.